Get caught up in bitterness, but I'm not dwelling on this crazy mess.